If you're trying to get more downloads for your app, you've probably heard of ASO, or App Store Optimization. Many developers think ASO is all about keywords, but it's not. In this video, I'll show you why and what you need to do to get more downloads. Ariel from App Figures here, and in this video, we're going to talk about optimizing for people. Traditional ASO will get your app to rank in search results, but just being in search results doesn't mean you'll get a download. To get the download, you need to engage people, and by that I mean optimize how your app looks in the store. Here's what you need to do to optimize for people. Number one, make your app's name short but descriptive. Unless you're a popular brand, you'll need to tell people what the app does and fast. I suggest including the highlights, the things your app does and does well, using 3 to 5 words after your app's name. Number two, design a clear icon that stands out. Your icon takes up a lot of space on your App Store page and is what people look at first. Use that as an opportunity to draw and keep their attention with bold colors and simple shapes. Remember, icons aren't a good place to show details. Number three, show what's special about your app in the first few screenshots. Tell a story with your screenshots by highlighting what people can do with the app. Focus on the areas of your app that offer the most value and add short titles that describe the visual. Number four, capture a video of your app in action. Apple and Google let you upload video previews, and you should take advantage of that. Show off the most unique parts of your app in a short 20 to 30 second video. The best app videos don't try to sell, they just show what the app does. And the last one, number five, localize your name, screenshots, and description. There are a lot of non-English speakers, and while they'll probably be able to understand what your app does, reading in their native tongue will be easier and ensure they don't miss any important detail. We put together a list of the most common languages to localize your app into, and it's in the description below. Optimizing is all about experimenting and seeing what works and what doesn't. So you'll want to keep track of your downloads, App Store impressions, and your conversion rate. Changes can take several weeks to show results, so make sure you continue tracking every day. If you do it right, you'll start seeing an increase in both downloads and in your conversion rate. But if you see a downward trend, make adjustment quickly. And there you have it. Optimize for people and see your traditional ASO converting better. If you want more tips, check out our ASO for People guide. I'll link to it in the description below. Happy optimizing!